Hi, I'm Jack Blades from Night Ranger and Damn Yankees, and I'd like to spend a couple of minutes telling you about my good friend, Mr. Ron Nevison. There's a lot you may not know about Ron. You probably know that over the past three decades, he's produced multi-platinum albums. But what you may not know is that many of these albums have revived a number of well-known bands' careers and brought them back to the top from the commercial brink. The exact same touch helped Heart in Chicago with ballads like These Dreams and Look Away. Critics first took note of Ron in 1973 with their review of The Who's Quadrophenia. Rolling Stone's observation in their review stated that the album had been, and I quote, magnificently recorded. In the 70s, Ron helped to shape a new generation of rock with his engineering work on the first three Bad Company LPs, Thin Lizzy, the Tommy Film soundtrack for The Who, and perhaps most notably, my favorite, Led Zeppelin's 1975 Physical Graffiti.
Stars to fill my dreams. I am a traveler of all time and space.
That's not even mentioning The Babies, UFO, Jefferson Starship, and Traffic's Dave Mason, producing Dave's hit single, We Just Disagree. In the 80s, Ron remained true to his harder rock roots and balanced his smash pop albums with Survivor's Vital Signs, with giants like Ozzy Osbourne on The Ultimate Sin, Kiss on Crazy Nights, and of course my two favorites, the two multi-platinum Damn Yankees records. And of course he gave the Damn Yankees the huge smash hit, High Enough.
Thank you, Ron!
Other well-known groups like Europe, Meatloaf, Bad English, Firehouse, Night Ranger, Candlebox, Leonard Skinner, Grand Funk Railroad, and Motley Crue's frontman Vince Neil kept Ron very, very busy all through the 90s. Ron has been recognized as Billboard magazine's top five producer of the year four separate times, garnering countless Grammy-winning and nominated hit records, and producing well over 100 million, I said million, albums sold in the course of his almost four-decade career. Cheers to you, Ron. Keep up the great work, my brother, and I'm honored to be called your friend. This is Jack Blades. Peace out.